You're on.
Good evening and welcome to the SCAR 6 o'clock evening news. I am Chris Cotterfield, and as always, I am joined by Sean Canelli. Let's get right into the news.
The world-famous podcast, Ecologically Sound, has hit number one on both Spotify and Apple Music top charts. They interviewed Tony Amadeo in their latest episode, and they deal with many environmental issues that impact us both locally and globally. These young stars are going to make it far. We just interviewed Gwen Prince. Here it is.
Thanks, Sean. I'm Adrian Kellen. I'm here with
Gwen Prince
from Ecologically Sound. How does it feel to hit number one?
Honestly, the response has been really overwhelming. I'm just so grateful for all of the outpouring of support that we've received, and I never would have thought that would be here today, but I'm so happy we are.
What an incredible feat. That is very impressive. I cannot wait to listen.
You really should. The first episode was a great listen.
This just in. Senior class president at Central Valley High School, Andrew Sudar, has been arrested for tax evasion. We bring you live to the scene with Ryan Kerr.
Thank you. I'm live at the scene right now, and we have senior class president Andrew Sudar currently being arrested for tax evasion. Andrew, why'd you do it? Why are you stealing our school's money, Sudar?
No question.
Sudar, why are you doing it? Why'd you steal our money?
I have a right to remain silent.
But officer, what happened here, officer?
Tax evasion.
Tax evasion? Is this true? He's being arrested right now on the scene. We don't know how long. Details will be discussed later. But for right now, we need a new class president. Thank you for tuning in. Back to you guys.
You just cannot trust these politicians, am I right?
Definitely. Especially one as brave and outspoken as Kanye West. Just yesterday, he announced his re-election campaign for presidency. This comes after a shaky last 6 months in office. Something must be wrong in his head.
That's very true. Speaking about politicians with something wrong in the head. Christian Kaczynski, candidate for a Pennsylvania senator, has had multiple women accuse him of eating pizza with the crust first.
Oh, what a disgusting act by candidate Kaczynski.
Please stay tuned. After this break, we have our sports analyst, Andrew Yankello, and Ryan Kerr break down the latest sports news. Thank you.
Oh no, are you slower than molasses? Is your vertical lower than a shoebox? You may be the most sorry athlete of all time, but you can easily pass everyone with the new Zooms. Simply put on your Zooms and watch the results. Wow, you still suck at catching, but now you're an athletic freak.
Wow, these shoes are really amazing.
Let the new Zooms change your life. Just call 1-800-BUY-ZOOMS or visit www.buyzooms.gov to order yours today.
Zooms are responsible for injury and no response to lack of results.
Hello and welcome to our daily sports segment on SCAR News. I'm Ryan Curry, joined by the Andrew Yankello.
Hi, I'm Andrew Yankello. I'm going to start off today discussing the epic finale of the Wilderverse Fury saga. The Elite Duo put an end to their drama in this third fight, where Fury silenced Wilder in the 11th round, knocking him down, defending his heavyweight title.
I mean, Wilder had no shot. Fury's like the greatest fighter of our generation.
I wouldn't go that far. There's no denying he was one of the boxing's best trilogies of all time. Up next, the football season is here, and the Pittsburgh Steelers are having a rough start this season because of many major injuries, including one from their star wide receiver, Juju Smith-Schuster, who's out for the whole season because of a shoulder surgery. This definitely puts an end to their postseason dreams.
The receiver is deep enough to cover one loss. I don't know how you have a job talking about sports when you're so bad at it. Steelers will be fine.
I don't know what you're watching. Deontay Johnson is hurt every other week, and Big Ben can't throw more than, 3 yards. Maybe you're the one who sucks at your job, bud.
In other news,
world-famous shoe brand Zooms have been banned in all major sports. The leagues claim that the shoes give an unfair advantage to athletes that use them, and it hurts the integrity of the game.
That's stupid.
What? Seriously, how can you justify Zooms in sports?
They're not drugs or anything, it's just another piece of equipment. Are you gonna ban normal cleats?
You're just saying that because you need Zooms to be good. I'm tired of listening to your stupid opinions every day.
You're the one talking, you don't even know anything about sports. I'm the reason you're sitting here.
Sit down.
We'll be right back after these messages. Hi, I'm Christian Kaczynski, and I'll fight for you.
Breaking news. Scar News sportscaster, legend, and actor, the Andrew Yankello, has gone missing. During the commercial break, he completely vanished from the set. We have multiple suspects who we think may have been involved. Here's a police sketch of a man reportedly seen with him moments before disappearing. We take you live to Scar News private investigator, Kevin Sullivan, who is hot on the chase.
Thank you, Sean. I'm Kevin Sullivan here, Central Valley Porta Potty, trying to interview Ryan Kurt. Let's go. Ryan Kurt, as you know, the Andrew Yankello went missing.
Good.
Are you friends with him?
No, he's the worst sports commentator in the world. You ever see his segment?
Well, I saw your argument with him today. It's pretty suspicious.
I wouldn't hurt the dude. He's too dumb. He would do that himself.
Well, where were you when he went missing?
I was at McDonald's.
For 40 minutes?
I was getting a Big Mac and they ran out.
Okay. See?
What does that mean?
Very suspicious. I think we've found out who the kidnapper was. Back to you, Sean.
Thank you, Kevin. And we noticed, is that candidate Kaczynski behind you? If you wouldn't mind, can you try a quick interview real quick?
Sure thing, Sean. Follow me.
Mr. Kaczynski.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. Nice night.
How does it feel to be leading the polls by nearly 20% this early on?
It feels pretty good. I love the support from my fellow Pennsylvanians, and I hope I can keep it up until the election.
I'm a bit surprised with that support after the allegations that came out earlier.
Hey, listen here, buddy. What happens between me and my pizza stays between me and my pizza.
I see.
The allegations are not true, and I'd appreciate it if everyone stayed out of my personal life.
Okay. Well, thanks for talking to me today. See you soon.
Appreciate it.
Hey, you left your trunk a bit open.
Oh, yeah, you don't have to. No, shut up.
What is this? Whoa! What happened, man?
You had Zooms on.
They're just too fast.
Oh no, who is that?
Okay. Thanks, Kevin. Thank you for tuning in to the 6 p.m. evening Scar News. We will keep you updated on the current situation. Have a good night.